Good afternoon again. This is today's second helping. I'd like to dedicate it to Malcolm Fuster. And also there's a small category of viewers who may recognise this and the mental torture that it probably brings back.
And cities, schools, and nature.